Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
It is Beat the Pundit time. Gordon Dale lost on Tuesday. What will tonight bring Mark in Parkhead? How's it going?
I'm brand new, buddy. How's yourself?
Yeah, not bad. Have you ever played before?
But football?
Well, that or Beat the Pundit, whatever you fancy answering.
Junior football, yeah.
I did mean beat. Have you ever played Beat the Pundit before?
No, I'm the first time caller, but good. I used to phone up 20 odd years ago.
Oh, brilliant.
When Hugh Evans was the master, no?
When Hugh was 60. Well, it's good
you
to have
you share my first time caller.
First time at Beat the Pundit.
Oh, right.
This
okay.
could be a long yeah. quiz. I've got a funny feeling. Anyway, heads, it will be Mark Wilson, your namesake, the Mark Derby. And tails, it will be Gordon Dale. And it's heads. You've had a tough night.
Mark Wilson, man.
Yeah, so you've got
all right, Mark, calm all right, down. Mark. Three games in junior. Let's go. You're on the show.
I'm going.
I didn't say three games, but I'll be.
When did you play?
St Rocks and Shelton Juniors.
Oh, they're good sides, Mark.
Aye, you're your buddy.
Were you just a squad player?
No, I was just on at the sideline.
Right, anyway, let's give Mark Wilson some greatest hits radio to listen to, and that way he can't hear us. Mark, on the line, you've got 30 seconds. Just answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
I will do, buddy.
Right, your time starts now. Kevin Van Veen currently plays for which Dutch side?
Feyenoord.
Which team put Hearts out of the Conference League this season?
Pass.
Name any Premiership team in Scotland that's lost 7 games this season.
Rangers.
Which Celtic manager came in between Wim Jansen and John Barnes?
Wenger.
Who have Wales drawn in the Euro 2024 playoffs today?
Don't know.
What's the name of Annan Stadium?
Don't know.
How many Scottish Cups have Hibs won?
One.
They were tough, Mark. They were. Let me bring back the other Mark, Mark Wilson. How hard are they?
He was astounded at how hard they were.
I am so glad you'll get probably one or two.
They are so hard, genuinely. Man.
Mark, were they hard?
Definitely, mate.
It was the hardest one.
Mark,
it's the up and down nature of it. I'm sure last night they were a piece of cake.
If you don't, I put it this way, if you don't get any right, you've got a draw.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure.
Right, 30 seconds
on the clock.
I like Mark.
And your time starts now. Kevin Van Veen plays for which Dutch side?
Groningen.
Which team put Hearts out of the Europa Conference League this season?
Or the Arios.
Name any SPFL Premiership team that's lost 7 games this season.
St Johnson.
Which manager Celtic came in between Wim Jansen and John Barnes?
Dr. Joe Venglos.
Who have Wales drawn in the Euro 2024 playoffs?
Armenia.
What's the name of Annan Stadium?
Oh, you should know that.
Gala Bank.
How many Scottish Cups have Hibs won?
2.
Hard, eh?
Tough, weren't they?
They were.
Right, I am so glad I didn't get them.
Kevin Van Veen plays for Groningen. I can't believe it. He got it right. Mark Wilson.
How did you produce that?
Who would they know that?
Well, he's been in the news today because there's talk
he's
about
to come back.
I mean, we would all know that, wouldn't we? Mark?
No.
No.
any Motherwell fans?
I'm watching them here in the
any Motherwell fans out there think you could get Kevin Van Veen back? How high up your Christmas list would that be? Why not get your calls in? Any other Scottish? Well, could Scotland be a destination for him if it's not Motherwell? Because it looks like he's on his way out of Groningen. So he was very good, in case you hadn't noticed last season. Why not get your calls in? Hearts got put out by Pauk. Aberdeen.
Mark will never get that.
No one got it. 1-0 to Mark Wilson. The Premiership teams with 7 defeats are Livy and Motherwell. None of you got that right.
I can't believe Livy.
I know, I went St Johnson though.
The Celtic manager in between Wim Jansen and John Barnes was Dr. Joe. Mark got it.
Well
on
done,
the line.
Mark.
So did I.
But so did you.
Aye. Oh, sorry, I thought you were forgetting that there.
2-1 to Mark Wilson. Who have Wales drawn in Euro 2024 playoffs?
Finland. I know they played Turkey the other night.
Finland. None of you got it.
It's a difficult one, that.
Annan Stadium is Gala Bank. 3-1, Mark Wilson.
Hang
Hibs,
up, mate.
You both had a good chance here because you just had to guess a number. How many Scottish Cups have Hibs won? It is 3. None of you got it. It was a 3-1 win.
Yes!
For Mark Wilson. Hard lines, Mark, on the line.
No worries, buddy. Thank you very much.
Good man.
Just like your junior days, mate. You're out your league.
Good man, Mark. Take care. That was Mark in Parkhead on 01419511025. There we go. They all count.
It was good performance.
That was hard.
I thought they were tricky.
They were tricky.
They were.